number 81, Jimmy Quinlan.
Congratulations, Jimmy. Well deserved. I've known you since day one of the Rush. He's played every position, would stand up for his teammates, did a ton of work in the community, was easily the most popular Edmonton Rush in franchise history. Well deserved, Q. Enjoy the night.
Where do you start with a guy like Jimmy Quinlan?
Playing with Jimmy has been a privilege. He's a heart and soul guy. He's a true leader.
Hell of a player. Great leader. The lifeblood of this organization, so we're going to miss him a lot on the floor.
Plays with his heart on his sleeve. Leaves everything on the floor, and he's a tremendous leader.
Pretty bad dancer, if I must say.
I have the greatest respect for him, and is definitely going to carry over into the coaching side of things.
He was a great captain for the Rush and a great lacrosse player. I'm proud to call him a friend.
Jimmy Quinlan's been a pleasure. He's a leader on and off the floor, and keeping him as a part of the organization on the back end of the bench is going to be big for us this year.
He gets guys hyped up, and I'm really looking forward to his coaching capabilities in 2014.
He's a student of the game, and I think it's going to be a big asset for us having him on our bench.
I would call him intense, a great teammate. I'd call him passionate. I'd call him a few other things, too.
Congratulations, buddy. Very proud to call you a friend and to have grown up with you. Excited to come to Edmonton and see your jersey hanging there.
Quinlan's got a breakaway to captain. Shooting.
Goes to goal and scores. What a great goal by Jimmy Quinlan.
Unbelievable individual effort.
He's really given back so much to the game of lacrosse, and I look forward to learning from him for years to come.
Good luck in the games, all except the ones that we're involved in.
The heart and soul of the Edmonton Rush for 8 years. A guy that I love, a guy that I know the city loves. Congratulations on a great career, Jimmy. We're all so proud of you and very excited to win a championship in Edmonton with Jimmy Quinlan behind the bench of the Edmonton Rush.